Yeah, well, they were scuffling coming into this series, and they needed to come away with a win. But this was a very impressive win for this team. They grinded their way through. They're facing one of the toughest pitchers in baseball right now, Aaron Sanchez. They found a way to get back into the ball game, and then they handed it over to the Orioles bullpen, which has been huge for them all season long. They get the clutch hit from Jonathan Scope, and then the captain steps up and really creates that big separation. Tillman, another big game. He has been this team's stopper for sure all year long.
Mike, you know, Chris Tillman, 111 pitches today. He got 5 2/3, and Buck had to come and get him. It was a struggle. I wouldn't say actually a struggle, but it was a hard-fought game for him, giving up two and trying to hold this team. What did you see today?
Yeah, it was for sure. He has had a hard time with this team his whole career. He's had a couple good starts, though, this season, and I think that they're trending in the right direction for Chris Tillman. He had to battle through. This lineup has been red hot for the Blue Jays, moving his fastball around a little bit. He had some trouble with the cutter. I think that was a problem today. It wasn't as sharp as we've seen in the past, or at least inconsistent with the strike zone, but a good one there, a backup cutter to get Saunders. Listen, Chris Tillman's an ace. He's the ace of this staff. They needed him to step up. This team usually steps up when he's on the bump. They did today. It was an awesome performance. What a nice way to end this short little road trip. Get an off day to kind of regroup the troops and start things over. And thank goodness, the month of August. Get July out of the window, and they can forget about it now.
Mike, let's go back to the bullpen for a moment. 6 1/3 scoreless. Tell us what that meant to just be in this game this late in the ballgame.
Yeah, well, this bullpen has stepped up all year long. You know, to be able to call on Darren O'Day and Brock and then Britton to chew up the 4 innings. Britton, 2 innings out of the bullpen is so impressive. Now, this team's got so much fight and grit, especially the bullpen guys. They've battled their way through. They're doing whatever it takes right now. And it's nice to see the new arm, Logan, coming in and closing the game out at the end. So, you know, everybody kind of feeding off each other's emotions right there. Nobody in an Orioles uniform wanted this team to lose today. It was nice of them to battle their way through and really contributors all the way through.
Well, Mike, as always, we appreciate your comments. Look forward to seeing you when the Birds get back in Baltimore and play the Texas Rangers.